What do you teach is usually the first question I get when people find out I'm a teacher. And then when I say science, the second question is, why science? Why science? Well, because of all the cool toys. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is How Do You Teach Science? Well, it's not an easy thing to answer in a one-minute clip. I went to school for 4 years to learn how to do it. But here's what I can tell you. Science is all around us. Science is in the living things that we encounter. Science is why when we throw a ball up, it comes back down. Science is why does our stomach get a little bit upset if we eat certain types of foods? So the thing about teaching science is that you want to make it as hands-on as possible. It's a great way to engage kids' interests and adults too. And there's a lot of ways that science are important to our everyday lives. Why we get sick, why the environment is so important to us, and why it's in danger and what we can do to make it healthy, as well as why do we need to wear our seatbelt when we're driving in a car. Science can be taught using a lot of very simple things that can be purchased at a grocery store. Things that I use in my science classes are pipe cleaners, colored paper and fabric. Construction paper is always a great thing. And even some particular specialty items like inexpensive microscopes can be purchased even in a lot of children's toy stores. So don't be intimidated by teaching science, because science is fun. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is How to Teach Science.